Hi everyone. Can we be friends, please? Yeah, you can be my friend. I've been trying to call friends all day. I've had a rough day today, so I've been trying to call friends all day, and everyone's a little busy, so I'm like, fuck, let me just go on live. Thank you, I got it at 5 below. I stopped rolling my blunt for you. Roll it. What are you smoking? Am I excited for Giga Bowser tomorrow? Yeah. Yeah, I am. Thank you. I don't feel pretty today. My foundation's like patchy, but whatever. Might as well. We do stand. Hi, Petey. I miss you, Father. Giga Bowser is out for you. Good. Honestly, it's already leaked, so. Thank you. I got my shirt at Target. I'm wearing concealer as foundation. I think it's like the Incognito concealer. I forgot who that's by, but I'm out of foundation. I mixed that with like a little bit of MAC cream that I have left. I forgot the name of the MAC cream. Every time I go to the MAC store, can we talk about the MAC store? Every time I go to the MAC store, the lady or man, I've never gotten a man actually. It's always a lady at the particular one I go to, because I usually go to the one at that fucking mall in, I don't know, whatever. But, so I, whenever I go to the MAC store, they never fucking match me at all. Ever, 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 ever. When they do match me, they're like, oh, you should go darker. And then, like, I'll come out and, like, my face is orange and my neck is ghost white. And then if I get a spray tan and I go, it's just, like, it's worse. So, whatever. Wait, Petey said something. I miss you too. Me and Lucas are having Long Island iced tea for you at David Musso. Please have a Long Island iced tea for me. I need a Long Island iced tea so bad, especially after the day I've had. I'm listening to Dot Dot Curve. I've been listening to a lot of crunkcore again recently, like Dot Dot Curve. I love Dot Dot Curve. I'm naming my daughter after you. Oof. That's a beautiful name, but like, if it's after me, I'm just kidding. That's beautiful. Thank you. Filter name, I think it's like MySpace sticker or something. I don't know. Sometimes I just type in MySpace into the filter thing. Have you been making any new music recently? Yeah, I've been making a lot of new music. I've kind of been rapping again, which is like different because I've been so focused on the pop stuff, because I kind of thought that's what people wanted. But then a lot of people were like, oh, we want to hear rap. So I was like, oh, okay, cool. I'm not pigeonholed. The Wine Moms love me. Good. Oh. Aisha. When is the Odatari collab dropping? The last I heard it was mid-April, but that's not my song, so I'm just featured on it. Wait for Loose Teen's Closet to ruin your outfit. Is this Target and 5 Below? Release I Just Stole a Kia. I did, and it's, I mean, just because I deleted my SoundCloud, it's already up on YouTube. That's one for fun, and that's obviously, like, I did that over, what's it called, the In the A or B by Flo Rida, so I can't even release that. April 18th for Odatari. Please collab with yourself. I am. Every day. You like Heaven Marc Jacobs? Honest, I don't really buy designer clothes. Play your feature from Sabrina's song. I'm not allowed to. She could play that. That's not my song to play. I covered a song by you and posted it. I credited you. That okay? Cover whatever you want. You don't even have to credit me. Covers are like a new, like it's a new thing. So that's your song now. Can you buy me some Robux? No, I can't buy myself Robux. I know. Things are getting dire. But hey, that's life. Oh, let me play Alter Ego. I'm so excited that I was sampled by Dolce. That's like sick as fuck. When are you coming back to Roblox? Probably not. I love you too. Thank you. Aisha, Lil B the bass Godwin. Maybe one day. I don't know. I've already talked about Sexy Party. I can't release that because I've tried to purchase licenses from now two people and they cannot find who actually owns the license to it. People have sent me the name of that person, but they are not available to license that song for me. So I might just put it out for free, but I have to like figure out a way to do that without people uploading it to streaming so it looks like I did it and then like it's this big ordeal. So we'll figure it out. Can we play Roblox doing your fans together? Not right now. I'm kind of tired of games. Yeah, I have a show in San Francisco on May 10th, so I am doing live performances. When will you be doing a show in LA? Possibly soon. I'll let you know. Mommy, I'm not a mommy. I'm a grandma. Do you want a roast toy? No thanks. I got shorties handling that for me. I don't need a roast toy. Do you ever get bored of looking at Ableton all day? Of course. But then I come up with new ideas. Do you know La Llorona by Lena Martinez? Play it. Okay. This better be good. By Lena Martinez. Where is that? You and Yonka sharing that vape. No, we're not. I have custody of it. Say hi, Jada. Hi, Jada. Can you come to my quince, please? No. I can't come to your quince. Sorry. Yeah, okay, I'm gonna play music. I'm a little sad today, so I need, like, some music and, like, to talk to y'all. Like, I need this right now to just remind me that there's life outside of my head. Where's Chase Aisha? Where is Chase Aisha? Aisha's Chase is in LA. Chase is in LA. I might see her soon though. I love Chase. I miss her. She's been working out some crazy new music. I'm excited. Thank you. It's from Target. Who's your favorite Chicana artist? Probably Nina Mac or Diamonique. Aisha, where is the album? We want the album. I already said it's coming in on time. If I drop it right now, it's gonna be lazy. But it's shaping up. There's like 5 new songs. Krishan Baby Cakes. I love that song. I love the original too. Spencer covered that too. I love Spencer's cover. Thank you. Thank you for calling me a gorgeous girl. I do not feel like that today. I feel like a horse. A horse. Oh my god, I miss Valerie. Me and her used to have this joke. Me and her used to have this joke where we would draw like horses on paper we'd find or whatever, and we would draw them with big appendages, if you will, and we'd be like, I'm horny the horse. And we would just cry about it daily. I miss Valerie. I'd do anything to see you in London. Hopefully that happens soon. I have to get my shit together. Shit is not coming together like I thought it would be. I'm falling apart, but that's life. I don't know what I want to hear next. I need to hear something though. Music ideas. Everyone put a song in the chat. Put a song in the chat. Dolce sampled me an alter ego with JT. You're late. It's beautiful too. Sideways by JT. Okay, that wins. That's closest to what I listen to. Why am I just staring at the chat? I just got lost in my thoughts. Thank you, Haggle Deluxe. Do you listen to your own music sometimes? Sometimes when I'm drunk. It happens when I'm drunk. I'll be like, oh, remember this? Can you say hi, Juanito? Hi, Juanito. Collab with JT Ayesha. I wish it was that easy. I'm just some bitch to like a lot of people, so it's not easy for me to walk into a room and be like, collab with me. Nor am I trying to pay. Ooh, I'm excited for Pleasers. Y'all, I have a song coming out with Goldilocks called Pleasers. The lip combo is off-brand CVS Vaseline I stole from PD Plastic. And a NYX lip liner, I think an espresso. The flavor of my vape is Arctic Icy. And yes, it's nicey. When the Giga Bowser music video out, I don't know. I think Yunk is gonna put it on his channel in a day. What day is it? It's the first. Then tomorrow. Should I take requests? I have sticky fingers. Yes, I do. Five finger discount. Should I take requests? Oh, I'll play some Lil' Kim. It suggested Get Money. Okay. Have you ever considered getting the Ayesha Erotica handle back? No. I'm not going to deal with a fan being like, I want this, this, and that for your account. I'm good. Is there anyone I know? Ayesha's... Where did Ayesha Central? I was trying to add them. Hi, Ayesha Central.
Do not even understand.
What don't I understand?
I'll be like your biggest fucking fan. It's not even funny.
Thank you.
My mom and I went to your concert in February at 1720, oh. And we missed it.
Okay, the BMAC show.
Yeah. No, girl, I actually fucking love you. I'm literally your most diehard fan to the point where I literally have a fan page about you. I fucking love you.
I appreciate it.
It's to a point where I can't even like fully comprehend it. I fucking love you.
Thank you.
You're literally my idol.
Thank you. And thank you for coming to the show too. I was drunk as hell, so sorry. Girl, I was like floppy.
Girl, no, I miss you anyway. I saw right as you walked out was when I walked in. We saw you walk out. And then we saw Yunk, but we were too scared to go up and just, like, say hi. No.
But, yeah. What are you doing?
Nothing much. I'm watching your live.
Yeah. I had a very boring, sad day. So I'm trying to cheer myself up.
Girl, well, you look good. So, hey. That's a plus.
Thank you. I'm trying to get ready every day. I've been like
it ate.
supportive for music, which was not a play sideways, I guess. Hi. I make music every day. Stop. I'll play this, I guess. This is rough. I'm trying to get Baco on it. Album is coming soon. Once I actually have like decent songs for it. Come on, it's Saturday night. Do something terrible. And I've been waiting all the hours just to get a little free from you. So let's switch positions. And I'm a fool to touch your back. I've been waiting for you again. That's that one. Here's this one. I don't know if this one's actually gonna be something. Hold on. Ooh, where'd it go? Okay. When you okay, I'm gonna play a little bit of this one. This is gonna be on the album. This is a new album track. Called Hot Dog Hooker. You guess. It's inspired by the Hot Dog Hooker of Long Island. Petey put me onto the Hot Dog Hooker. She's this lady who is like hooking out of a hot dog truck. She's pretty gorge. I was sent this beat. I want to play this song, but the beat's not mine. And I was sent it to my email. I need to find the name of the producer before I like. Wait, hold on. I'm gonna find the name of this producer. In the meantime, I'm gonna play Hand Job.
I'm not the one who's been waiting for you.
fucking love Baku's verse on that. I love Baku so much. Baku's one of my favorite artists ever. I couldn't find the name of that producer, so I'm not gonna play the fucking song yet until I send it to the producer and get clearance. They sent the beat to me, but, like, I don't know. I want to be respectful. Will you release any punkish rock songs, like, with an electric guitar? Yes, but it won't be me. So me and Valerie are working on a song. Valerie's my best friend for years of them. And I wrote a song for her called, I think it was, like, Your Favorite Ex. And I still have to mix it, but once I do mix it, that's coming out. That's gonna be pop punk. We need more Zuzi snippets, please. I don't know if I have any Zuzi snippets on this computer. I might on mine, but I don't feel like going to grab it. Let me check right now. Ooh, I have this I can play. Ooh, I don't know if I want to. Okay, I'm gonna play it. Cake. I bought that beat on BeatStars. But honestly, I found it and I was like, oh, okay. I'm gonna use that. Let me see. Do I have anything I can play that's like, what about that live breaking down your songs? That was gonna happen in LA because I was gonna be at PD's and I was gonna actually have a cute setup to do it. I could do it, like, at any point, but I want it to be, like, good. And also, like, that sounds like an excuse. No, that's an excuse. I just haven't done it yet. I could do it right now, for sure, but I don't want to. Play something horny for you. I just did. I played two from Horny for You. Are you collabing with Slater on No Comma? Yes, I'm pretty sure I still am. Are you going to do 2010s coded music? Maybe. Aisha, I have IBS. Me too. Hello there, Aisha. Hi, Brie Electra. Are you touring? Not yet. No. No, I'm not playing all around the world right now. I'm not. I'm gonna save that for the drop. Eiffel Tower. I can play Eiffel Tower. I don't really have great memories attached to this song right now, but I'll play it.
Coming from knockoff chain Cyrus. I wanna make it so I said I had a fire. my text like I don't care, let's have some high sex. Baby, like, okay, hope you're not down, okay. Cause every time I post, you make sure that you stay away. And every time I send a heart, that shit just goes away. Well, now I want your pussy, cause you won't reciprocate. I want your bestie.
That's the song. Where's I wanna fuck? Okay. I wanna get Spencer on this one. I don't know, they changed. Yesterday was a completely different vibe from today. Today kind of changed everything, so I'm not sure what my goals for April are, but music-wise, I want to get more in with Baku. I love Baku so much, especially after meeting him. Like, he's just such a fucking cool, like, down-to-earth person, and I just want to, like, do more with him, especially because I love his music. I'm a big fucking fan. Hi, Nicole Trashy. Love Dramatic, I did too. Honestly, Baku and Kuder watched me on fucking Dramatic. Especially, oh my god, Kuder and that fucking ad lib that's like, it's like, please. That was so gorgeous. What happened to that one song that was like, I'm high like Mariah? Someone has it. I don't really care for it. Do you plan to do a press podcast tour for the album? Because I need, no. I don't know what I would talk about on a podcast. I'm not like, I don't know. I'm not going to go into like my past or anything because that's like hard to dredge up and I don't want someone capitalizing off my past. That's weird to me. I'd rather put it in the music. What's your MBTI? I don't know what that is. I'm going to Google it. Is it like IBS related? Oh, Myers-Briggs is the Myers-Briggs type indicator. Honestly, I don't think I've ever told the truth on that quiz. Sorry, that was loud. I don't think I've ever told the truth on that quiz. I've always put like what I wanted to be. So I don't think I've ever gotten a genuine result. It's definitely like ENFP or something is the one I typically get. Something like that. Are you profiting from any old music? Not as of yet. People are trying. Where's the wig from? The wig is from two clip-ins and my raggedy ass hair that I didn't do, so I put a hat on. I love you, Aisha. Can I sample some of your box? Yeah, I don't care about being sampled. What I care about is people misleading the public into thinking I'm uploading this music and I'm not. And I'm profiting off of that. But being sampled is an honor. So, sample me. Do you play Overwatch? No. My, someone I used to date played that, I think. And that was really boring to watch. Shout out if you enjoy it, though. Rainbow Bright? I don't think I have a song called Rainbow Bright. You still on GTA? No, I haven't played in a while. I have a Mac now, and it's like, you have to do all this extra shit to play on a Mac, and I'm not gonna do all that. Who's your favorite YouTubers? I don't really watch YouTubers right now. I did for a long time, but it's just like not scratching the itch. Collaborate with Karen Thompson. She is a big fan. Okay. What happened to the Heidi Montag feature? I don't know. I just think it didn't work out. I don't remember the specifics. It was kind of like a weird rush thing I was approached about. Hi, Blue. Who's your favorite off of Baddies East? Okay, so, from the previous season, I think Baddies South, I loved Biggie for some reason. I really loved Biggie. I still love Biggie. I don't know why I said for some reason. I still love Biggie. But for some reason, Smiley really makes me crack up. Like, I love Smiley. She's like, I'm plugged in with the dark web. Like, all that shit is funny to me. Are you virgin? Yes! Please, Aisha, go on Just Trish. She's a fan and singer as well as a Y2K girly. I don't think Trisha Paytas knows who I am. And if she did, it would be, like, a goofy, she'd be like, oh, that TikTok girl. And also, like, I don't know. Maybe I'd go on, but I don't, like, it's not, like, something I'm itching to do. Is, like, talk about my life. I think about my life over and over again in my head every 5 minutes. Do you like horror movies? I get asked this a lot recently. I like slashers. I'm not a big fan of, like, watching a horror movie right now. It's not, like, my favorite thing. What's your favorite song from Pink Friday 2? Barbie Dangerous and Everybody. How is Spencer doing? I just talked to Spencer 2 days ago. We were writing. Spencer's doing good from what he told me. What's your favorite song from Pink Friday 1? What is it? Oh my god. Is it Save Me? I forgot what the name of the song is, but it was, like, that drum and bassy, but of course, like, did it on them. What's it called? See Right Through You or See Right Through Me? I forgot. Honestly, I need to, like, listen to that song again. Oh, wait. No, I'm gonna get striked for the music. Never mind. Do you like Bratz? They're pretty. I'm not, like, a doll person. Like, I know, like, I made a lot of music referencing Bratz dolls, but I'm not, like, a collector or something. I don't know much about them. You should collab with Tari. I mean, people always tell me that I will. Will you collab with Game Boy? His new EP is so good. Shout out Game Boy. I definitely would. Are we getting Giga Bowser tonight? I'm pretty sure. I think it's already out in Europe. Do you watch Bad Girls Club? Yes, I do. Wait, hold on. You should use Santi Ali for something else because it's good. I want to, but that producer connection was through someone else, and it's a weird situation right now. Dem, did you produce one of Game Boy songs? I actually produced, I think, most of his first EP. Someone said, listen to May Showers. Yes, listen to May Showers. It's beautiful. Do you like Mindless Self-Indulgence? I liked, like, one song back in the day. The song is, what's it called? Stupid Motherfucker. I had it on, like, mixed CDs. How do you like your eggs? Honestly, I like them over medium, but I've been having them scrambled. How do you feel about your old self? I mean, it wasn't, like, a different person. So, I'm still me, but definitely a lot less self-aware. I think I was thinking I was self-aware, but I was just young and, like, trying to be something. I think now I've come to terms with a lot of, like, my past, which was kind of hard, but I'm starting to realize that I still have work to do, and I really need to, like, get my shit together or whatever. Why did that turn into that? Thank you. Thank you for that, all that, Charlie. Aisha's healing her. I don't know if I'll ever heal, but I'll make effort to. Don't you like listening to your old music? Not really. Sometimes when I'm drunk, I'll like put it on to like remember it, but then like I'll listen and I'll be like, damn, that's kind of bad. I'll pay your $1 million to go on tour. No thanks. What's your opinions on covering your music? Go ahead. I think covers are like a new life to a song, so just do it in a new direction. I'm very bad at that. Sometimes when I do covers, it's just too direct. Girl, how many messages can you read? Please say hi to Cole and Nisha. Hi. Why do people do that? That's like rude. Tips for a baby doll. Maybe don't be a baby doll for too long, because it'll fuck up your relationships. Be half baby doll, half grown woman. What about dildos? I don't know, what about them? Will you play that sexy party song? Sure. Oh wait, is it not on here? It is not on here. Sorry, it's not on here. Swansita! Hi, Swansita. I miss you. This is fucking empty. Why did I sip that? I perform your music like every other show. Thank you. Can you leak it and pretend it wasn't you since it can't come out? I could just put it out, but the thing is that people are going to put it on streaming and say that I put it on streaming. So then I'm going to get in trouble when, in reality, I wouldn't put it on streaming. I would just put it out for free. It's hard. Do you like Tokyo Hotel? Yes. I do. Whoa. That was a crazy comment, Jaden. That was crazy. I'm not gonna dignify that with a laugh, but that was crazy. Hold on. Someone had a question I wanted to answer. Would you rather be most known on TikTok or as an underground artist? That's a hard question, because I like the benefits so far of like being able to book shows and do all this stuff because of the TikTok hype. But also right now, like it's not my passion. Definitely not my passion, so I think underground. Are you on coke? No. That was a crazy question. Play some music. Yeah, I'm about to play some music.
Butt naked is the fat bamboo. These bitches got me fucked up like a bad tattoo. Bitches fucking about my pants like a red tattoo. Let's take a look at yours, bitch. I bet you had that too. Whoa. Cause I don't give a fuck like a virgin. Bitches take my natural pictures to the surgeon. Go ahead, mine, get cut up like coke. Whoa. Yeah, coke for your blow. While I'm 10 on the boat. And you still won't match up, won't catch up. Bitch, I do a buck 20 in the black shirt. Sitting on a fat butt. And I ain't need a pump. Hit my shorty like, what a daddy, I need a hump. And that's the raw shit. Damn, I really like to fuck. He taking flicks while I shake my booty. And he a freak, he lick butt
and suck toes.
And he locked on my left on his fuck hole. And it's on. Bitch, and it's on.
dom, bitch. I don't know what's going on in the comments. It's confusing. Susie Vibes and all this Aisha. That will be released. I'm thinking it's either my next single or it's going to be the single after it. I'm trying to do the next single soon. I just wanted to wait because we've been trying to put Geeky Bowser out for a while. So that was kind of priority. I love you too, Prisha Licka. Would you create vinyls, mamas? Maybe. Answer, where the fuck is your hat from? I said that already. It's from, what's it called? Five Below. Please play Hot Stuff. I don't know if I have this on on this computer. So over. Delicious, pretty please. You can listen to that on YouTube. What else can I play that's like new? I have so fucking much that I've done in the last 2 weeks. Oh, I wish I could play that, but that's not my song. Let me check Ableton. Is next single from Horny For You or what? I'm assuming. I have to figure everything out, but yeah, pretty much. There's this, but hold on, I have to... Okay. This is like a for fun thing. The beat's kind of garbage, but it's like a rap song.
I picked up the phone fresh off the dome. I said, what you want? It's my girl Denise, sweet. I get to tell about the plans I plotted. Set up the big bus and the mans I got. She said, wait, before you spill the beans, not the cause of sink. But I've been hearing that the feds trying to wreck the team. No big talk, at least not on the cellular. Just meet me at the spot in 20, you sure I'm telling you. I said, word, hung up and got done up. Put on my crocodile boots, put the gun up. My Valentino corset, stop the Porsche, shit. Here we go again with this. Another low tier pusher turn rat. Fuck is that? How you put your family in jeopardy over one pack? I pulled up to Joe's diner, stop the whip. I seen PD park, but I ain't even tripped to get me. Gonna take more than a city cop. Drop my cigarette, but left the parking lot. Entered the door and I sauntered over to Denise. The bitch pretty with blonde weave and double D. She pulled the Prada hat down while I sat down. She said the pusher got locked with the pat down. They found a cane. Me, Denise, and her boyfriend James. Now what a shame, I guess we gotta switch moves. That's when I saw a wire hanging out the bitch boots.
Wait, y'all got pushed. That was just for fun. I need to mix the beat and see if I want to do anything with it. What is this? Thank you. Honestly, I'm trying to rap again, but I need to practice because I've been too pop focused. Oh, I know what this is. Okay, I'm gonna play this. I'm not sure who the beat is from. I'm gonna try to find the name, but shout out to the person who sent this beat. Oh wait, they have their tag. I'm gonna play the tag. Called Too Much. Like I said, that producer sent me that beat, but it doesn't have the name on it. Shout out to them though. Maybe one day I will release that. Oh, there's this one. This one's fun. Y'all keep getting pushed back. Come to Panasonic. Okay. Thank you. Thank you. I love Take My Life too, but I have to get it right. Okay, there's this one. This is the hook. That one I'm not sure about, but it's fun. Why it sounds like the Skibidi Toilet song? I don't know. Does it sound like that? Play more rap. I don't have a lot of rap I can show yet. Just some ones I've done for fun. And the other songs I don't feel like playing right now. What is this? Oh, I can't play that, but shout out Graveyard Guy. I'm on a new song of his. Oh, I don't think I can play that. Damn, there's so much I want to play, but I have to, like, wait for other people. I'll play Stay the Night. No. Actually, I don't want to play Stay the Night right now. That has energy around it. Yeah, I'm doing another song with Graveyard Guy. Shout out Shock Treatment. Aw, Lucas is drunk. I wish I could be there to go like this and say it's okay. Yeah, I'm reworking some old stuff. There's some stuff I got sent stems from. friends over the years. So, like, Iconic, songs like that, I'm definitely reworking. Play the setup. I don't have it on this computer. This one is not my computer. I have, like, a couple things on here, but not, like, a lot. Ooh, I wish I could play that. I really want to play this. Spencer, are you in here? Is Spencer in here? Spencer, are you in here? No, I don't think he's in here. Oh, you're here, you're here. Can I play too slow? Can I play too slow? I'm eagerly waiting his response. Is that, oh wait, you just said shout out. Is that a yes or no? Maybe not. Oh, okay, okay, okay. Oh, wait, wait, wait. Me and Spencer wrote this in like 2021. Yeah, I love that song so fucking much. That's one of my favorite songs ever that me and Spencer have written. Honestly, I wish I could hop on that, but the producer said we couldn't use the beat or something. I forgot what happened. But I would hop on that in an instant. That's one of my favorite Spencita songs we've ever written. Where is my folder? Okay. Ooh, a little Rush Hour. I love this song. Are these not released? No, they're not. I know, the funky song is the bass. This is boring, then leave. I wanna play other shit.
just a bop. Find a girl with all this bitch. She rubbing the club and all my shit. Trying to move with us. You fight the funk and they act like it quit. I got a phone. I need a bug and my reflexes up. The trigger hit. I'm about to fuck the pig with video. Got me a white hour. They look over and I grab her. A little kerosene. I'm about to make the prince.
I'm gonna fuck in the church. In my Donna character. Man named me Papa Perkins. Jesus felt him in my shirt. All that man, I suck his cock. On the low, I feel his sock. And you couldn't fuck me drunk, but you can fuck me on the cross. I'm a stupid fucking bitch. I ain't never go to school. All I did was hit the pookie and talk like you with a fool. In my crucifix, I drew. We stuck shots up in the tree. I got up here shaking, begging.
This is empty!
This is not.
And my pussy smell like pot.
And it's 23 inside my pants. I must not been shot. Fuck a blick, I got a bomb. Fuck a bitch, I wanna talk. And I started out from my face, so I came in.
Came in with a what? When are you gonna drop that? I don't know. Honestly, that's probably not my song to drop. So that will come out when it comes out. Produced by Pusswhip though. Shout out Pusswhip. Big puss whip. Big puss whip. I'm trying to decide if next one is the next single I do is either Hand Job or a song I did called It's On. I played that earlier. But it's either gonna be Hand Job or It's On. And the Hand Job is from the album. It's On, I'm deciding if it should be on the album or not. I'm thinking it might be on the album because I feel like it's supposed to be a pop project technically, but it's not like it's not like tight into that, because like even on Anal Queen I rapped, even on Iconic I rapped, so like I don't know why I couldn't put a rap song on there, but it's either one of those. Thank you. Hi Vampire Kitty. Drop a makeup tutorial. It's like literally, it's not anything. Aisha's Corner, what about it? That was some cracked out shit. Play Shakies. You should listen to Clip. I listen to Clip. Of course I listen to Clip. That's the homegirl. I love Clip. Where'd you get your hoops from? Amazon? let me think. This is from Zuzi. Showcasing but not dropping. That's my business. It's my music. Are you sure this is from Zuzi? Yes. I'm sure. Is he still sober? Yes. Unfortunately. Did you ever find a dummy you made and not remember it? Yes. Wait, I have one right now. This is from 2019. I don't remember who had this, but someone had it. Wait. This is over a Sonic song, like a soundtrack to Sonic. So good on you. Thank you. I'm trying to be happy right now. I'm like not happy at all, but that's life. Aisha, if you could go back to when you were doing old stuff, would you do anything differently? I would not be so focused on being sexual. I think that's definitely an aspect of like my art, but like it was OD. Like it was really OD, and I was really inspired by like porn and like a lot of shit that like I don't know, like it really like damaged my head. Well, yeah, that's probably the end of this live. There's so much more music that I've been working on, and I'm desperately trying to come together with, like, the right track list, but I definitely want to keep working, I think, because I still don't have records that make me go, wow. I have, like, two, and the rest are just kind of, like, eh. I think Handjob is the one I'm most proud of, so that's probably going to come out quicker than everything else, but I'm gonna just keep doing singles for now. I like the fact that I can drop again. Shout out to Two Lost. Yeah, I'm still kind of down. I'm going through so much shit, and like it's not even online stuff. Honestly, the online stuff is like a break from thinking about it. Like it's nice to think that like that's kind of still going on, because I'm like, oh, you know what, at least that gets me out of this headspace right now. But yeah, like I'm mad depressed. I'm mad just like out of it, and like I'm like my heart is just not in it right now, but I keep making music, so that's all I can do. That's my job right now, is to make the fucking music, so I'm doing it. Soon I'm gonna be dropping, and it's what it is. Get home already. Yeah, I want to go back to LA so bad. I'm like itching to just get back to life. But yeah, that's life right now. This friend simulator is so good. good. I'm your friend right now. But yeah, that's pretty much it. I'm gonna watch a movie and then maybe like make some food. I'm like alone today, so I have to just like feel my feelings and get this out of my system and then get back to making music every day. Today is definitely a break. Yeah, that's pretty much it. Thank you. Sending love back at you. Okay. Bye.